Welcome to Easy Learning.
Exercise number 137. In this age, when we hear such unsympathetic remarks about the decadence of sport, it is very satisfactory to find so many Englishmen taking a fairly sympathetic interest in the university boat race. The premier English sporting event in the pastimes of the world touches so universally that great heart of the public in England and abroad. All classes of society take a very keen interest in the race before the day of the event, and it is this universality that unquestionably shows that the race is associated with nothing objectionable. The same cannot be said of some other forms of sport which contain the minimum of sport really, but the maximum of elements which are undesirable. An investigation would frequently prove the utter falsification of the meaning of the word sport. If the newspaper is an index of public interest, then surely all must acknowledge that the training of the two crews is a matter of interest to Englishmen throughout the universe. At this time, men discuss with knowledge the merits or demerits of various forms of diet, and with an intelligence which all intelligent people should accept as an acknowledgement of the extreme interest taken in the various doctrines advocated by food reformers. Full stop.